last one to arrive, is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from a beautiful girl.
You're cute. Just watch you don't get yourself killed.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
The more challenging, the better.
But there. You know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Ah, an alien acolyte. Unusual, but not unexpected. The Sith are not friendly to your kind. But that will be an advantage, I think. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb. And hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
Don't worry. I wouldn't dare rob you of your precious time. But before I answer either way, you must pass a trial of blood. Survive, and I will teach you what I know. Excellent. These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you and taking your place. But your desire proved stronger, and their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. This is the Sith Code. Commit it to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
Of course. I was born to be Sith.
Good. Then go. Return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger.
He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
But who controls Zash, I wonder?
When you know the answer to that, You will have power over both your masters. Now, go. Leave me to my rest.
Ah, the last one. Always the latecomer. Now we can see what the Hermit thinks of you, Slime. Acolyte Corey. Step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this. And that means... Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood. This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
We'll see how tough he is out in the tombs, alone, with just me and my blade for company.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you, get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easily.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Harkon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
Victim, huh? This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the Academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Please, don't do that again. I'll do anything.
What shouldn't I do again? This?
Stop! Please! All right, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Essor Kaen. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
That's not my problem.
No, that's how it always is, isn't it? It's not anyone's problem until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kaen will put me out quickly.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kaen. Kaen's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Harkon. You may return to him now.
What, no more torture? Oh, but I was just getting started.
I know, it's so hard to stop once you've started. Perhaps later, if you survive your trials. It has been most pleasant watching you work, Acolyte.
Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
Well, well, well. I had been looking forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the Academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave, deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marker Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
The more you make me hate you, the stronger I become, Harkon. And one of these days I'm going to be strong enough to crush you.
You will never be strong enough, slave. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
The power of the dark side is in me. Just open, damn it.
You better not be wasting my time, slave. You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave. Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave, stay here. Now, slave, you think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
I really am the best.
You are lucky Lord Zash finds you useful. Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
I will return, and with the text.
Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave!
Remarkable. Magnificent.
You slave. Wait, no, acolyte. You're the one who brought me this magnificent holocron from the tomb of Marco Ragnos, yes?
Is there something wrong?
Unbelievable. 1,000 years buried in that tomb, the Sith Lords passing it by. And then the most unlikely person comes along. Tell me, how did you manage it?
I shot lightning at it and it opened.
Such a simple solution. Why did none of us think of that? We must have thought too deeply on it, believed too strongly that it could not be done. Or perhaps we were simply not meant to open it. Your work so far, in bringing back this holocron, and now the text from Tulak Horde's tomb, has me intrigued. I am watching your progress eagerly. I have high hopes for you, acolyte. Sky high.
I'm just glad I could help.
Good luck, acolyte. Good luck.
I was just about to send Fon off. What delayed you, slave?
Well, First Lord Zash stopped me to tell me how amazing I am. And then we got talking. And I suppose I lost track of time.
Just like a slave to make up stories. Lord Zash would crush you like a Gizkar if you ever crossed her path. You're not worthy of her presence. Now, did you collect the text from Tulak Horde's tomb?
Of course. As always, I'm brilliant.
Give it here. No doubt it's been badly damaged. It's what we get for sending a worthless alien to do a Sith's job. Isn't that right, Fon?
What are we waiting for, Overseer? Why don't we kill this wretch now?
You have a big mouth, slave, but no combat skills. I don't want to see you again until you've satisfied the Korriban instructors. The training facility is on the second floor of the academy and is usually reserved for the Dark Lords and their apprentices. This is not a promotion, and you are not to speak to anyone except the training master when you are up there, understand? You are not fit for their presence.
That's hardly your call.
Do not press your luck, slave. I could just let Fon tear you to pieces. Now get going to the second floor training grounds. You don't want to keep the instructors waiting.
Hello there, friend. You remember my brother and me from downstairs? With Harkon, right?
Sorry it had to be this way.
We don't like it any more than you do. Well, maybe a little more.
Now, you really don't know whether I like this or not.
I'm sorry, man. I liked you. I really did.
But Harkon made us a deal, see? We kill you, we go home.
You will regret that.
We don't want to. But we know we can't beat Fon, and we'll never be Sith. At least this way we can go home, alive.
Quiet, Balak. The time for talk is past. Fight for your life, acolyte.
Well, well. Look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some Dark Lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either. I assume they're dead by now, which means you and Fon are the last ones.
So I just killed Fawn and I'm Sith, right? This shouldn't take long.
Wrong. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
What's so special about this map?
Lord Zash wants it. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fon for this map. Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fon's already started, so my advice, run, slave. Run.
One moment, please.
Lord Zash, what are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No, of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fawn?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb, and it's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Uh-oh. Fawn's in trouble.
It's too late. Fawn's already left. You can't just...
Give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair? Now, my dear acolyte, here is what you must do to free the Dashard. There are rods scattered throughout the tomb of Naga Sado. These rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them. I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashard. But be careful. He is very dangerous.
I have yet to meet a danger I cannot defeat.
I will return when both acolytes are back from the tomb. You will not do anything further to affect the outcome of the trial. Understood?
Yes, Lord Zash.
Good. And good luck, acolyte.
Yeah. this is Amin's Waihai's fools. Gawen Dida seek from Tauhans. Taukida Mela Sway Sama, word sign in Merem Nai, Saigatrawa Dida. Chagasar Chais, and Barks, Prize War Tyren, Swase Ikbus Karadida.
Your defiance is foolish and misplaced.
Ababarna Habens, Glaubena, Ni in Usakwai, Usi Terrens Apipao. Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jaggara Haitang.
Shut up. You are my slave now.
Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jaggara Haitang. We deal to buy Squibans mana. Twade and Warpai and Parlai Kain. Name in my dens. Ipsik by Kudana, Jaus by Rojandan, in Bise Wistai. In Bizose Waitai Spila Presin Kretai, in Bise Ewanata, Atragata Injais.
Obey or perish.
Sisunja, Targi Skolan. In Twifel Atraus.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashard across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
But the map, Lord Zash is adamant she will not take an apprentice without the map.
I'm telling you, Lord Zash wants the impossible. No one is ever going to get that map.
No one except me, you mean?
The map, and the Dashard. Get that monster out of here this instant, and give me the map.
No, it's not possible. You wretch, you filth, you must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
Sai galut saira, iswis us ulf gnden, ja atnam, in puidangar ja.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this!
Fon, patience. You will have your chance at this whelp after you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
Eat them both, Kem.
Dobila Wesum.
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, Acolyte. I would have a word with Fon.
Lord Zash?
Yes, Fon. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fon? How wonderful.
He couldn't have found it if he tried.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Nagasado's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hearken, you fool. In any other group for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? You fool! There's your pet, Harkon. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
She showed you, Harkon. Maybe next time you'll learn to obey your superiors, eh?
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
That's big talk for a worm like you.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
My magnificent new apprentice. Congratulations are in order, I believe.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
You've earned it, my apprentice. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
You mean I have a lot of work ahead of me?
You think I don't work, apprentice? I'd remind you that there is more to being Sith than crushing Tugata skulls and mulling about dark tombs. You must meet me on Dromund Kaas. There we can talk more.
Dromund Kaas. Got it.
I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Kaas City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of unfriendly ears. This is the lightsaber I had as an apprentice. I want you to have it.
I shall wreak havoc with it wherever I go.
Magnificent. No doubt you will. Now remember, my chambers, the Citadel, Dromund Kaas. It's imperative that we get to work on this as soon as possible.
Stop right there, alien scum. Darth Scotia has a message for you.
Who is this Darth Scotia?
Darth Scotia is Lord Zash's superior, and your worst nightmare. The message is this. You will not go to Dromund Kaas. Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is insignificant. Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and he is displeased, to say the least. On Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way, but on Dromund Kaas, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Kem, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins.
Ortosin, is that a Dashard? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!
Quiet, bodyguard. Save your hissing for your own kind. As for you, slave, Darth Scotia is passing. Best get out of his way.
Darth Scotia can wait.
You're making a huge mistake, filth. Give your master a message for me. My eye is on her, and I know. Tell her that. I know what she's trying to do here on Dromund Kaas. You and your master have gotten this far, but it ends here, slave. I alone have the key. Tell her that. You and your master have no future on Dromund Kaas or in the Sith Order. Tell her that. Now, get out of my way.
Go fall in a Sarlacc pit.
Out of my way.
Afrandiman.
Are you acquainted with a big, ugly, half-machine Dark Lord? He had a message for you.
Damn Scotia. What business has he, going behind my back, speaking to my apprentice? Trying to intimidate you, no doubt. Wretched monster. More machine than man and dangerously powerful. Ever since I arrived on Dromund Kaas as an apprentice, he's made every effort to stand in my way.
Ustaitnians Anparana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Ultimately, we cannot even begin the search for Tulakhord's ancient power with Scotia's rattling breath on our necks.
Somebody should stop him from breathing, then.
Yes, and that somebody is you. You are going to kill Scotia for me.
Finally, a challenge worthy of me.
Good. That is precisely the attitude you'll need. I cannot be tied to Scotia's murder. Brazen power plays make the Dark Council nervous. But nobody will believe that a mere apprentice could defeat Scotia. It's impossible, and that's why it will work.
Sounds like you relax while I do your dirty work.
Dear apprentice, where I go, you go. If I go up, you come with me. Meanwhile, I must make plans for when we get there, so listen closely. I've begun to piece together the puzzle for Darth Scotia's destruction.
but some elements have yet to fall into place. Out in the jungle, a group of slaves has recently revolted. They were working on a colossal statue that has since gone unfinished. I believe Scotia is hiding something of great importance near this statue. Get the archaeological plans to the area from one of the slaves, and contact me by holocommunicator.
In Bizo the White Eyes speed up pressing Kretai. In Bizo E Wanata, Ataragata Indies.
You found the archaeological plans.
Have I ever failed you?
Fantastic. I never doubted you. Now, let me see. Ah, yes. How clever. There's a chamber hidden under the Colossus itself. I bet my complete collection of Nagasado's Yavin 4 writings that you'll find what we're looking for in this chamber.
I'll get inside if I have to destroy the whole Colossus.
Such zeal. But destroying the Colossus won't be necessary. There should be a hidden entrance near the Colossus. It looks like Scotia has an entire underground base.
You're looking for a tablet. The tablet is the symbol of leadership of an obscure Trandoshan cult. The lizards believe it was a gift from their deity, the Scorekeeper. Scotia stole the tablet and uses it to exert control over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Give them their relic, and Scotia's power over his bodyguards will turn to vapor.
We'll leave Scotia undefended.
Exactly. You have a sharp mind, apprentice. The plans suggest Scotia's apprentices guard this base. I don't doubt they hold the keys to acquiring the Trandoshan tablet. Best kill them all to be sure.
Inobis just nas jans, now mipan astana tods jans. Afakiban.
Ah!
I have recovered the Trandoshan relic.
Then we've both had success in our endeavors. But the Trandoshan bodyguards are only part of Skosha's defense. His greatest weakness is that he's mostly machine. The rogue Sith Lord, Grathan, is holding a cyborg expert named Durotsek captive. He has developed a neutralizer for me, the kind that should destroy Skosha's cyborg elements. Find Durotsek, get him to tell you where the neutralizer is, and then silence him.
You want me to kill him?
Whatever it takes. Grathan's estate is in the jungle. Interrogate the scientist. With any luck, Skosha will soon be out of our way. And then we'll be free to pursue Tulak Horde's lost power as we please.
Ustaitnians anparana, rahitis ni aino. In Twifel Atraus.
Please, tell me Lord's Ash sent you. Please, I can't stand it here any longer. I don't want to die.
I understand you've created a device that can harm cyborgs. Give it to me.
The device? Oh, you mean the neutralizer, the cyber neutralizer. My finest work yet, though I don't quite see what the use of it is.
Why, to fell a Darth, my anxious friend.
But that's just what I'm saying. I don't know how useful it actually is. Lord Zash commissioned this weapon against cyborgs. The thing is, most cyborgs are only 10% machine. You'd need someone at least 50% machine for the neutralizer to do any real damage.
Oh, my mark's 50% machine. At least.
I don't want to know. I don't want to know. If you want it, take it. It's only a prototype, but I guess it'll work if there's one droid you really want to bash. It's in the lab building, can't be missed. But Grantham wouldn't let me have the power cells I need to power it. You'll need to steal those off his droids.
Don't say a word about this to anyone.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
too soon, apprentice. Tell me we were successful. Tell me you have the tech we need to destroy Scotia.
It's time to kill Scotia.
Fantastic. Magnificent. Perfect. Then the time to do the deed is now. Scotia is in his chambers as we speak. Be ready. Even with the power you have over him, he will be a frightful sight.
Gahosida pat white what day up.
Set your nerves of cortosis. Turn your fear into hatred. Remember, Scotia stands between us and glory.
Let's get to the killing.
Good. Now listen closely. This is how you will kill Scotia. The relic you found under the Colossus is the key to Scotia's power over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Go to Scotia's chambers and show them the relic. The Trandoshans should stand down, or attack him or something. The confusion should be enough. This is the first step.
Then I use the anti-cyborg prototype to disable him, right?
Exactly. With the bodyguards gone, you can get close enough to Scotia to use the prototype you stole from Grathans. But be mindful. Scotia may be more machine than man, but he's no weakling in the Force. Killing him will still be a challenge.
Challenge? I spit on challenges.
I wish I could be there to see the contortions on Scotia's malformed face when you destroy him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due to make an appearance at a party in the Nexus Room Cantina. Meet me there when you're done.
I see. Nothing yet. What makes this slave so bold as to enter my chambers? Tell me, slave, are you insane, or do you have a death wish?
I've been asked to kill you, and I hate to disappoint.
Skeesk. Kill him.
I'm your master now.
Clever. Zash must have stayed up many a night to think of that one. I suppose you'll be sending my bodyguards away now, or maybe you'll order them to kill me.
It should at least be entertaining. Tear him to pieces.
You shouldn't have done that. The bodyguards, they're nothing. Show. But you subverted my authority, took my slaves from me, and that makes me angry. And killing you will be over too soon. No. I think you're going to have to suffer first.
This. How did you... Zash! Zash! You've killed me!
Don't blame Zash. This is all me.
Mindless.
You don't know what Zash can do. Think of how many years she must have spent plotting my death. She will kill you, just like she's killed me.
I killed you, not Zash.
Well, when I'd heard she'd taken up with a Mandalorian, I was scandalized, just scandalized.
A Mandalorian? Does nobody value Sith blood these days?
I know. Don't you think so, Zash?
I places Amin's Waihai's fools. Go and did a seek from Tauhans.
I'm sorry, will you excuse me? I need to have a quick chat with my apprentice.
You must. Now, as I was saying.
I think the Emperor, you've arrived. It doesn't matter how much one drinks. These parties are just dull, 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 dull. I hope you've come to cheer me up.
Your plan worked perfectly.
He's dead then? Excellent. You have performed magnificently, apprentice. None of this would have been possible without you.
Lord Zash.
Darth Anaton, I'm honored.
You going to introduce me?
Sorry, I'll just be a minute. Don't go anywhere. I have some further instructions for you. As I said, my lord, I'm honored. But why call me?
You have nerve, Zash. Nerve. But I thought you were smarter.
With all respect, Darth Anaton, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play ignorant with me, Zash. Scotia's dead, and you killed him.
Scotia? Dead? That's the first I've heard of it. When did this happen?
Just now, Zash, and you know it. What did you expect to gain? His position? His title? You know it doesn't work that way. Where's your discretion?
Discretion? I've been at this party for ages. I may have had a little much to drink, but I'm fairly certain I haven't murdered anyone. Though I have always fancied Scotia's chambers. So much more shelf space.
Zash, I don't want to have this conversation by Hollow. Report to my chambers immediately.
Yes, Darth Anaton. It'll be my pleasure.
Looks like you have a meeting to get to.
Give me time to talk to Thanaton and then meet me in Darth Scotia's chambers. And don't worry. You've played your part, now it's time for me to play mine. We did it, apprentice.
There he is. It's Lord Zash's apprentice. Surely he knows.
He wouldn't tell us if he did.
Warbine's brigand Iswis Buidan.
Still, it doesn't hurt to ask, does it?
Colonel, let it rest.
I will not let it rest. Everyone knows Lord Zash was at the party when Scotia was killed, and yet everyone knows she killed him. She somehow devised a way of being in two places at once. If I let it rest, we'll all be dead.
That's not fear I smell, is it?
No, of course not. But one must be ever vigilant on Drummond Cass so that your enemies don't gain an advantage.
Maybe you shouldn't talk so much, then.
But I must know. Please, you must tell me. How did Zash kill Darth Scotia?
Lord Zash is innocent.
Clearly he's not saying anything, Conan. Let it rest.
Fine, then. Fine. But I'm warning you, Calaveras. Lord Zash is becoming too powerful too quickly. Since when has anyone in the history of the Sith committed a murder so brazenly, yet made it appear that she was somewhere else the entire time? It's enough to wake the Emperor, I tell you.
Maru Jamunja.
Perfect timing, apprentice. I just met with that insufferable Thanaton, and I have good news.
Everyone's talking about how you killed Scotia.
Good. Let them talk. They can't prove anything, and it'll drive them mad. And my meeting went exactly as I planned. You would have been proud of me. I went into a reprimand, but I emerged a Darth.
Do I get a promotion too?
For now, you remain my capable apprentice. However, a Darth can raise an apprentice to a Lord, so your prospects just improved. Remember the map you found on Korriban that pointed us to the power of Tulak Horde? The first piece of that artifact, that power, is here on Dromund Kaas. This piece is in the deepest chamber of the Dark Temple. Scotia always hoarded the key to the chamber like a hut hoards his credits. Now I have Scotia's title, his chambers, his research, and his key. He always said I would enter the Dark Temple over his rusting corpse. However, I won't be the one to go into the Dark Temple. You will.
I always have to do your dirty work.
Before I went to Korriban to choose an apprentice, a furious apparition awakened in the Dark Temple, implacable in its anger, murdering all who trespassed on the innermost chamber. But I had a dream. An apprentice of low origin humbled himself before the apparition, pacifying it. That's why you and your peers were singled out.
Wait. You want me to bow to this apparition?
You must go into the temple and face the apparition. And when you do, I believe that your humility will be the key. Still, I want you to know, I'm not certain you're the one from my dream. I fear I may be sending you to your death.
You're a Sith. Start acting like one.
You're right. You retrieved the holocron from Korriban when no one else could. If that's not proof of your destiny, I don't know what is. Tulak Horde's power awaits us both. We must not lose sight of this goal. Use this glyph to enter the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple. Humble yourself before the apparition, and bring back the piece of the artifact.
I have come to humble myself in your presence, O Great One.
Ah, you don't know me. Has our family fallen so far that the son of my sons does not know the name of Kallik, the name so long revered in the annals of the Sith?
You are my descendant. By how many generations, I do not know. But know this. Your strength in the Force has awakened me from my stupor.
I thought I was crazy.
Do not mock me, child. You do not even begin to understand who you are dealing with. When the weaklings of this planet trespassed my tomb, I rose, resuming my former life. This temple became my kingdom, and I was once more a Lord of the Sith. When you first grasped the hilt of your lightsaber, I knew my hour had come and gone. That your strength, not mine, would return our family to glory.
I'm going to return our family to glory?
Our family was torn from greatness, crushed by the treachery of another, a man named Tulak Horde.
I places Amin's Wai Heis Fools. Go and did a seek from, Tauhans.
Ha! Your master is dead, beast. You serve the child of Kalib now. Flesh of my flesh, you should teach your servant to obey.
Do not interrupt again, or there will be no feeding for you for a long time.
Taupain aipain, karahita bawarp.
Good. You must not take obedience for granted. In restoring our bloodline to glory, you must not make the same mistake. Treachery is the Sith's endless game. You must win it.
Don't worry about me.
Beware your master. Beware your apprentice. Never be taken by surprise. Do these things, and you will be unstoppable. But you have not come to see me. You have come for the artifact I managed to wrest from Tulak Horde before he died. Take the artifact, but be careful. I know not what it does, only that betrayal follows it everywhere.
When betrayal shows up, I'll kill it.
If only all things were so simple. Keep your eyes open. I hunger for the day when our power will be restored. We will meet again.
Do you have the artifact yet?
What do you think?
Of course. Brilliant. Magnificent. Hurry back to Scotia's. I mean, my chambers. I cannot wait to see this artifact. And I have a surprise for you.
I'll see you in Scotia's chambers shortly.
Good. Good. Oh, I can't wait.
Atraus.
Fantastic, apprentice. You're just in time for my surprise. Since you left for the Dark Temple, I've been reading and reading and reading. Scotia's chambers are a treasure trove of research. Now, who would have thought a man like that had such a curious intellect? It almost makes me regret that we had to kill him. But let me see this wonderful artifact you found.
You mentioned you had something for me.
Indeed I did. And I'll get to it in a moment. But tell me, how did you manage to pacify the apparition?
The apparition seemed to think you'd betray me.
Then that ghost is an idiot. I am not so stupid. You are my most valued apprentice. Now, I've been studying Tulak Horde's artifacts closely for some time, and one glance at this one you've brought back confirms everything I've suspected. These artifacts will change everything, apprentice. You especially. They will make you more powerful than you could imagine. I have foreseen it.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit of power.
Never such as this.
This artifact is one of five that together describe a peculiar ritual used by the great Tulak Horde when he conquered the Droman system. Until I have all the artifacts, I cannot understand the full nature of the ritual, but I have foreseen that you alone will wield the ritual's power.
The artifacts are scattered across the galaxy, some hidden by Tulak Horde himself and some wrenched from his hands by betrayers. Documents and Scotia's effects point to Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, but I will need to do more research to locate the other two.
What do I do to get there?
Ah, yes. That brings me to my surprise. If you're going to find these artifacts, you'll need a ship, and so I have ordered you one. All you need to do is pick it up.
About time I got something for all my hard work.
Yes, you've earned it. You'll find your ship at the spaceport. Then, the galaxy is yours to explore. Don't forget to contact me when you reach each planet for more information on the artifact's locations. Good luck, and good hunting.
Ababarna Habens, Glaubbena, Ni in Usakwai, Usiterens Apipao.
Is that you, Apprentice? Excellent. You've arrived safely on Balmora, I see. Now, I hope you're ready to work. I've got a good idea of where the ancient artifact is on Balmora, but it's not pleasant.
What exactly does this entail?
Yes, well, let's just say circumstances have changed since Tulak Horde hid his artifact. Tulak Horde hid his artifact in a vault on Balmora, one that was later converted by the Balmorans into a toxic waste storage facility. But the vault was hit badly in the last war. It's now a crater filled with toxic waste. Your artifact is at the bottom.
Oh dear, what am I into this time?
You've done the impossible before. You'll do it again. But try making contact with the Imperial Resources Officer here on Balmora, Major Besica. Besica knows the planet, and he may even have a few good ideas.
You want me to work with an Imperial?
Those who succeed without the Force make up for what they lack with a certain resourcefulness. Don't write Besica off. The Empire has its hands full, coping with a violent Balmoran uprising. Officially, they're a grassroots militia. Secretly, they have the Republic's full backing. I've informed Major Besica of the Republic's involvement, so he'll be better equipped to assist you. No doubt the Republic's hounds will get in your way.
I will destroy the enemies of the Empire.
I expect nothing less. But the war is secondary to the artifact. Retrieve the artifact and try to be discreet. We don't want the entire Sith Order chasing our prize.
There's something of great value in one of the hazard vaults. The one that was blown open. I heard you could help.
Ah, who's this? Sith? And an alien at that. It's a real pleasure. I have a son on Korriban, you know. It's a tough war you're walking into. We're fixing blasters with adhesive tape. But we'll help you any way we can. Now, let's see. A blown open vault. Captain, do we still have those pumps?
Sir, if this is the vault I think it is, it won't be that easy. The fumes alone have put men in the medical center.
There has to be something that can withstand this stuff.
We need some way to make this pit less deadly. Tell me, Captain, is there nothing that can survive the toxic waste?
Well, nothing grows there, sir. But there are the colicoids.
Colicoids? What do those bugs want with toxic waste?
Food, sir. Our surveillance satellites have recorded them feeding on the toxic waste. We suspect they've been designed to eat it.
So how do I become a colicoid?
Sir?
No, Captain, he's right. To get to the bottom of that pit, he'll need to become like the colicoids. There must be a way for you to take on the colicoid's resistance, so you can enter the vault. Captain, where were these creatures created?
Well, I can't say for sure, but there's a research lab not far from here that was overrun with colicoids as soon as the Balmorans abandoned it. But the colicoids are vicious creatures. Just one of them tore apart a whole squad.
I think I can handle a few bugs.
If you can get into that lab and find out the colicoid secret, we'll do what we can to get you into that toxic pit.
Sir, even if we find out what causes this resistance, we don't have the...
We'll worry about that later. Right now, our Sith friend has to get into that lab and find out what the Balmorans did to those creatures.
Klaus.
Major, if we don't get those supply vehicles...
My men are working on it, sir, but until that shipment of plasteel I requested 3 months ago comes in...
I don't care! Tear it off the walls if you have to!
What was that all about?
Don't worry about the Colonel. He's loud and impatient, but we all are these days. What with a supply shortage? Now, did you manage to find anything out of the lab? Captain Ilun and I have been doing our own research, but we haven't discovered much.
A lot of data there. Not sure how useful.
Have a look at this, Captain. I can't make head or tail of it.
This confirms our suspicions. The colicoids were being mutated to clean up the waste, and it looks like the chemical mutagen they were using could theoretically work.
Well, that's it. That's our solution, right? We just replicate this chemical mutagen.
Sir, there's a problem. Our chief scientist defected to the Republic a few months back. We can't begin to replicate, let alone test, the serum without him.
The scientist is the only one who can do this.
I'm afraid so. Command on Drummond Cass just isn't making Balmora that high a priority these days.
The scientist's name is Yanis Tirek, and he's still on Balmora, in a Republic research base out near the Toxic Lakes.
All right, Sith. It looks like you have your next objective. You find this scientist, you subdue him, my men will bring him back, and we'll get you your chance to swim in toxic waste.
The Republic's going to taste blood tonight.
Oh, and Sith, hurry back. I just got word that my son passed his trials on Korriban and is on his way to Balmora. I don't want you to miss him.
Well, well. I should have known Besica wouldn't let me go without a fight. But sending a Sith seems a bit like overkill. Are you here to kill me, or are you going to torture me first?
Thanks for reminding me.
No, no, listen. I won't be scared into returning. I risked my life to come here. Being an Imperial scientist, it's a fate worse than death.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I won't go back to that place. You don't know what it's like. We're not expected to be men. We're machines, slaving day in and day out. No intellectual freedom, no creativity. I'm tired of building killing machines. I want to do some good for humanity. I can't go back there.
We'll see how you feel after this.
Damn Sith! You'll have to kill me. I'll never return to the Empire willingly.
I'm sorry. I promise to bring you back to the Republic when this is over.
Sith, Major Besica sent us in after you to collect the scientist.
Just make sure he doesn't try to run.
Of course. We'll see you back at Sobrik.
I'm sorry to interrupt you. I'm sure you're very busy. Congratulations, by the way. I heard that you found our scientist. We'll whip up that serum and get you into that toxic waste pit in no time. But there's a problem, and I need your help.
I'd be happy to help any way I can.
It's my son. He arrived shortly after you left for the research facility, but then he went after some holocron, he called it. A few minutes ago, I got what I think was a distress call from him. He's in trouble.
He can handle himself.
Look, I didn't want to have to do this, but it sounds like I have no choice. This is my son we're talking about, and if you want your serum, you'll save him.
Have you forgotten who you're dealing with?
I have pull in important circles, and my brother is a high-ranking Sith. You'll listen if you know what's good for you. All this time you've been running around, we've been fighting a war. I've been more than happy to help, but not at the expense of my son's life.
It's your grave, Major.
Save your idle threats. You won't get your serum without me. We narrowed the origin of the distress call to an abandoned building near the Republic Crater Outpost. I'm guessing the Republic's captured him, which means a lot of fighting to free him. Good luck.
Atraus.
The old man sent you for me, didn't he? He must have gotten my distress signal. I guess he's good for something. He kept talking about some Sith he was working with. He didn't mention you were a filthy alien.
He didn't mention you were an insufferable fool.
Watch your tongue, scum. Now get me out of here!
Give me one good reason.
My master's powerful. I'm sure you've heard of him. Lord Esdras. He won't be happy if I don't come back alive. My master sent me here for a holocron the Republic dug up someplace or other. I got the holocron, now all I have to do is get out of this place.
What purpose does this object serve?
It's not the holocron itself that's special. The holocron's a map. It's supposed to point to a powerful weapon of the dark side that's hidden here on Balmora. The weapon's mine if I find it, which I will, now that you're here to free me.
I'll free you if you give me the holocron.
Ha! I'm not afraid of you. I'm injured, but I'm still Sith. I found the holocron. It's mine. Now let me out of here.
You leave one way. As a corpse.
Not without a fight, I won't.
Stay back, Sith. I said stay back and don't lay a hand on me. I know what you did. We had an agent in that outpost, and he reported everything. I told you you wouldn't get your serum if you didn't help. And you killed him!
Don't make me kill you, too.
You're nothing but a cold-blooded murderer. You enjoyed killing him, didn't you? Didn't you?
To be honest, I've had better.
I knew it. You're sick! Sick! Please, just tell me one thing. Why? Why did you have to kill him? We have hollow images of the cell. The controls were right there. You could have freed him. You would have gotten your serum. Why?
He had the holocron. I wanted the holocron.
He didn't deserve this. He was a good boy. And I trusted you with his life.
It doesn't matter now. He's dead.
You evil, wretched, bloodthirsty... I'll kill you! I'll kill you! You'll never get your serum because I'll kill you!
What up, John?
Sith, calm down.
I've got your serum right here. Now, maybe the Major deserved what he got. Who am I to say? But there's no reason to do anything rash.
Just give me my serum.
Look, I see where you're coming from. I do. You have big plans, and the Major got in your way. Fine. So please don't take it the wrong way when I tell you. This plan of yours is completely insane.
The more insane the plan, the better.
Look, go ahead, take the serum. Take it. I made it just like this datapad specified. You're probably on the right track. The serum should give you resistance to the stuff in the blown-out vault. But there's also a good chance the serum will kill you. I mean, it was designed for colicoids, not humans.
I'll consider myself warned.
All right, fine. Here you go. It's only a limited number of doses, and like I said, I'd use it sparingly if I were you. You'll have to fight past the main Republic base to get to the vault, but seriously, whatever the Republic throws at you, the colicoids will be worse.
As promised, you may have your freedom, Doctor. Thank you.
What? You're not serious. I mean, you're Sith. You can't be serious. You'll let me go back to the Republic?
You're making me have second thoughts.
Look, you'll know I'll never make it out alive. So if you're serious, you'll authorize a shuttle for me out of here.
Where do I sign?
Just let me get the transport officer on the holo here. There we go.
Dr. Tyrek, Sith, Captain Rollo at your service. What can I do for you?
I'm authorizing a shuttle for the good doctor.
Yes, right away.
Thank you, my lord. You're a strange sort of Sith, but I appreciate it. You know, if you ever want to come over to the other side...
I don't think I'm ready to go that far.
Yes, my lord. Of course.
Come on.
I mean, Major Irren here, sir.
You have my attention.
Yes. As the new resources officer here on Balmora, I just wanted to apologize for the behavior of the late Major Besica. His son's mission was not a military matter, and the Major had no right to demand your valuable time in that way.
I couldn't agree more.
I just hope you remember my role in helping you find what you were after.
You got your promotion. I don't know what else you want from me.
You'll always be welcome here on Balmora, sir.
A Sith is welcome wherever he goes.
Absolutely. No question of it. It's a pleasure to serve. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing.
I've found the artifact.
Excellent. I trust Major Besica was a good help. I've traced another artifact to Nar Shaddaa, but I'm still trying to locate the other two. I'll see what I can learn while you're on Nar Shaddaa. Now hurry. There can be no gain without haste. Ah, Apprentice. You've reached Nar Shaddaa safely. Good. Don't let the glittering towers fool you. Misery and desperation rule the slums below. And desperation can drive people to many things. Remember that in your attempts to recover the artifact here.
Any idea where I should start?
In this case, the who is more important than the where. The artifact, a pendant called the Eye of Tulak, belongs to the Sith Lord Palladius. He's lived here many years, converting Nar Shaddaa's poor and suffering into zealous followers. His own cult.
He cannot be allowed to continue.
It's no concern of mine that he preys on these people, except that the attention has gone to his head. Palladius leads his cult from seclusion, but you can draw him out. I've contacted two of his former cult members. They're in hiding now, fearing retribution, but hungry for revenge. They should prove useful.
How did you convince these fools to help?
I have encouraged their cooperation with the assurance that once Palladius is gone, the cult is theirs to lead. Circumstances change, of course. Do whatever you feel is necessary with Palladius and his cult. The artifact is all that matters.
Oh, Destris, dear brutish Destris. And Riley, so beautiful and intelligent. You were like children to me, which is why it pains me to do this.
You can cut the act, Palladius. You never cared about any of your children.
We don't need a tyrant for a father.
Ah, well said. Marvelous last words. Truly, I expected nothing less, which is what makes this so hard. Now, if you'll excuse me, my other children would like to play with you.
What have we here? The cavalry, looks like. I appreciate the help, but I had it under control.
Jangasar Jais and Barks Prize Warparen Swase Ik Bus Karadida.
Easy, Destris. This isn't some holo you're talking to. My lord.
I'm not a king, Riley.
You are most kind, my lord.
There was a lady Sith a while back, Darth Zash. Said she'd send someone to help us out. You it?
I'm not going to help you. You're going to help me.
Of course that's what he meant, my lord.
Yeah, sure, either way. So long as Palladius is made to swallow dirt. Said we'd make a mighty sword and strike against our enemies? It was all lies. It was all lies. But you win the support of the poor, you knock Palladius' legs out from under him.
The masses will worship me by dawn.
Get him the way Palladius did. Find the biggest, most vicious gang on the block and crush them. Right now, the gang's the Krayts, named after the Krayt dragon on Tatooine. Their leader, Saban, thinks he's descended from one. Take out Saban, and the masses will see you as a regular hero.
And when another gang rises to take the Krayt's place?
You're right. Taking out the Krayts wins you followers only until the next gang rises up. But there may be another way. A plague called the Rot afflicts the poorest of Nar Shaddaa's poor. But it can be cured, and the person who does so will be regarded not just as a hero, but as a prophet.
What exactly does this entail?
The cure to the Rot is owned by Titus Neutronics. You'll have to steal it from their warehouse, then distribute it.
Then I guess I'll be fighting the Krayts.
The direct approach. I like it. The Krayts' lair is in the Corellian sector. Crush their leader, and the masses will take notice.
I wanted to apologize for Destrus earlier. He was out of line.
Don't waste your breath apologizing for that fool.
I have a great deal of respect for you. I just wanted you to know that. You radiate a power that Palladius, for all his ranting and demanding, never did.
Do you find that power attractive?
I don't know. It's terrifying. Anyway, if we want to make a stab at taking over Palladius' cult, we need a real headquarters. Somewhere you can speak, hold meetings. I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of finding a place.
This wouldn't be a ploy to outplay Destrus for my favor.
I'm sorry. I thought the Sith smiled on ambition, but in any case, I was only trying to help. The place is called the Strell House, for a charity worker named Dakin Strell. But people look to him as a leader. He's been dead nearly a decade, but his name still means something. And I thought it couldn't hurt to have his name associated with yours.
A well-known location can't hurt either.
I'd considered that as well. It's both well-known and accessible.
Unoguta tan quikuta. Be quick to bamba.
I don't believe we've met.
Noto dichu, dajaska. Nisupo go by. Pombo get dusta badawanga, something wamba. La hagua kilia jakoska. Paguta palco.
I'll try not to disappoint.
Kandwa shin niko higa danoila akakiza spidata rupa. Yobana pihota, Mindia.
That was Garnock. You defeated Palladius's right-hand man. You should hear it. They're calling you the Great Dragon after how you did in Sabin. Look what I found outside.
My lord, for getting Sabin off our backs and the crates off our streets, we humbly present you with this gift.
I love getting gifts.
We are honored to serve you, my lord.
Isn't this great? Kill one gang leader and already you've got Palladius scared and people lining up with presents.
No time for celebrating, Destrus. Palladius isn't resting. He's called a big meeting at Meridian Hall. If we don't act, he'll rally his cult and stop our whole operation dead.
If Palladius dares to show his face, I'll make quick work of him.
He won't. Palladius only ever broadcasts to his cult by hollow.
This is our chance. You just go in, make a big show, and boom.
It's gonna take more than a show, Destrus. We need to show that you have more power in your little finger than Palladius has in his... Wait, I've got it! It's a crazy idea. But what if you showed that you could move the city itself? Make a groundquake?
How would I even do that?
It is a long shot, but it might be the only shot we got.
What have you been putting in your soup, Riley? Nobody can just make this moon shake.
Stick with me here. You know the gas pipes that run under Meridian Hall? Well, what if we blow up those pipes?
Whoa. You got brains, girl. I know just the guy to set it up. Gord Maedel in the Nar Shaddaa Works Administration. Takes bribes on the side. He'll rig you something up, no problem.
Your life depends on this, Destrus.
Gord works at the NSWA office in the Duros sector, not far from Meridian Hall where Palladius is holding his big broadcast. You just tell him old Destrus sent you.
Am kapina pek memno kimgam. Kampu jakinanu. Ki nama am kabina wam wam karak.
Ikuna mo. Uban chone alipa. Istin koto.
Raka kem yu am kam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok ki jak. Laporam amga. Mamni nikat. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
I need to create a groundquake.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem, perolak palak. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka. Bomo gala apayang. Nelama ini amka amga.
It's so much more fun for me when you refuse.
Manalang yang perlu. Amka kalami, naya kira lebua. Memyuka hal hal krama, niknoga nalalu memnulak.
Take your family to the Strel house. My servants will protect you.
Kama nahinga, nak aka. Manalak lagi napi, kibaraka? Ibegap kamka, gakyam. Klak nimo amya galak.
My cult takes in a great deal of money. You'll be set up for life.
Inu memnu, najanaya ankam mimik meraka. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka.
A signaling device. You shouldn't have.
Norebe Amgin. Yam Hangan Kam Kalam. Kam Perim Ganam. Bagiyang. Manikikupukam.
There is only one law, for the weak as well as the strong, and that is power. For too long, the weak of Nar Shaddaa have grown soft in the luxury of their towers, while the strong have wallowed in chains. But I tell you, united, there is no law that can stop you. Take back what is yours.
Yeah!
But I like the weak.
There are those who would tell you lies, who spread rumors and false promises. Already some among you are lost, having chosen the path of weakness. But you must shun this false messenger. The weak fear your growing strength and have sent him to break it.
He's the one who oppresses you, taking your money and giving nothing in return.
Ah. The deceiver shows his face. Behold, my children. Look how pathetic, how easily crushed by your collective might.
The very ground you stand on responds to my will. Can Palladius do this?
What kind of power is this? The world is ending!
Don't be fooled! It's a trick! Attack the deceiver! Attack!
My lord, what happened? How did you...
We never met anybody who could do what you did. Not Lord Palladius, not anybody.
Worship me, or the next display of power will be your last.
Of course, my lord. We are most unworthy. But before you send us away, share your wisdom and strength with us, so we can serve you.
I want to wear robes of solid gold.
You're just as crazy as Palladius.
Shut your mouth before the Sith fries us.
You heard the Sith. Pass the hat around and don't be stingy.
Huh. It's not really enough for a solid gold anything. But it's all we've got, at least until we find more followers.
Don't worry about it. You've done well.
You are most generous, my lord, but you deserve to have those robes. We'll spread your message around Nar Shaddaa. See if we can't collect more.
Sith, will you look at this place? Dagon Strel himself couldn't generate this kind of crowd, and neither can Palladius anymore from the looks of it.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Yes, my lord. I'm sorry.
My lord, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. They said they'd kill me. They said they'd kill me if I didn't.
What's happening here?
Palladius' men. They said they'd kill me if I didn't bring you this.
It looks like a holo device. Let me see here.
Sith, good evening. How good to talk to you again. I'm sorry to use such an unconventional method to contact you, but I had to be sure you got the message. You understand?
If you're trying to intimidate me, you failed.
Yes, but I think your followers understood perfectly. The truth is, when you first attacked my cult, I was angry, frustrated. And then I realized, you're Zash's apprentice. All this trouble is just about some silly artifact. Let's let bygones be bygones, We can meet at my place, in network access. We'll chat. I'll give you the artifact, and all will be mended.
I'm not one of your meek little cultists. You lie, you pay.
I promise. No tricks, or may I die creditless on Tatooine scrubbing a Jedi's back. Take time to consider my offer, but not too long, or my good mood may sour. And bring your friends.
Lying son of a hut. You're not seriously considering it, are you?
Jandam jaihai hayat I proud ja afleta forte ja fragic wahis.
I've been after that artifact this whole time, and now he's offering to give it to me.
You can get yourself killed if you want, but I didn't keep out of Palladius's reach this long just to walk into his grip.
No, don't you see? Sure, it's probably a trap, yes, but this is our chance to strike at him.
Fine, but I'm going in with both eyes open.
Sith! Destron, Rachel! I'm so glad you've come. You have made a wonderful decision. Can I offer you anything? A drink? And don't mind Varnok and Sharnok. They never leave my side.
You know exactly what you can offer me.
So confident. So amazingly confident. But I dare say you've gravely underestimated me. That painful twisting you feel in your gut is your essence draining rather rapidly. And that hollow, sinking feeling? Your connection to the Force being severed. Soon, you will be no more powerful than little Denton here, or Ramona.
For that, you will suffer.
Not so powerful anymore, are we? Greater Sith than you have fallen before me. Did you think you were the first to try and steal my cult? I could choke the life out of you right now, but since you seem so very eager, let's settle this with lightsabers. What? How is this possible? You're stronger than any I've faced. Oh, forgive me, my lord. Take the artifact. Just let me live and carry on the cult in your name.
I hate to break it to you, Palladius, but Darth Sash promised the cult to us. You're done.
You're very trusting, Destris. But surely my lord sees the advantage of leaving the cult in my hands. Think of what I could accomplish on your behalf.
My lord, please. Can Palladius really be trusted?
Killing you will be such fun.
Well, that was every bit as satisfying as I expected. We're in your debt, Riley and me. Only, the thing is, everyone in the cult looks up to you now.
You will run this cult to my exact specifications.
Don't worry about it. You can count on us. I guess I should go rally the cultists before they lose their fervor. Thanks again.
Yes, thank you, Sith. We'd still be hiding in that hole if it weren't for you.
I managed to obtain the artifact from Lord Palladius.
And you gained your own cult in the process, or so I hear. You are quickly becoming quite the cunning Sith.
Flesh of my flesh, listen to me. I cannot linger long. It takes too much out of me to appear here, but I must warn you. Your master, Darth Zash, is plotting something. Whatever it is can mean nothing good for you.
Zash would never hurt me.
You are naive. I have seen Zash making her preparations. She's taken two new apprentices, a boy named Carl and a girl named Corin. She's been sending them into the Dark Temple, presumably to confirm that I am gone.
I hope you killed them.
I considered killing these intruders, but I heard them speak of Zash and her desire that the chamber be secure for her work. Soon enough, Zash herself appeared. She comes every day now, studying the place and performing rituals. You are in danger.
Thank you for warning me.
Zash has taught you, crafted you to be everything she needs you to be. Zash knows your weaknesses. You must prepare yourself. An enterprising Sith Lord on Korriban has uncovered a piece of my old armor, my mask. It will protect you against Zash's onslaught. The Sith Lord's compound overlooks the tombs. Go, claim it. Guard yourself against Zash's attack.
I trust you will let me know if anything else develops.
I cannot guarantee when I will be able to speak with you again. As I said, it is difficult for me to visit you. But I will continue to watch over my chamber in the temple, conserving my energy for when I learn something more.
Thank you.
Saban.
Thought the Sith were above petty burglary. I wonder what your master would think if she knew you were breaking and entering. Or did she, by chance, send you on this little errand?
It's really not your business.
It's my compound. It's my business. Your master and I hardly see eye to eye, but this isn't her style. Too much risk of getting caught, too little reward. That's all the marks of an apprentice. When Darth Thanaton learns of this, you will be punished.
Who is going to tell him once you're dead?
You do talk big, don't you? Go on then. Let's see what you've got.
Goodbye, Lord Crucis, and thank you for the artifact.
Apprentice, I know you are very busy, but I must speak with you. I have just had the most amazing dream, and it concerns you.
Can't get me out of your head, can you?
In the dream, I could see the power of the Force coursing through you. Armies of Jedi rose in your path and fell before you. It's the artifact. It must be. The artifact will give you this power.
What makes you say that?
Only certain individuals, it seems, are properly attuned to the ritual the artifacts describe. I believe the remaining artifacts are on Tatooine and Alderaan. You must hurry and find them. The artifacts are the key to fulfilling your destiny.